At the beginning of the program, I talked about the importance of commitment to your goals. It's not the obstacles that ever stop you. It's the lack of commitment. Bruce Lee, tremendous commitment to success on two continents. Chuck Norris, overcoming tremendous obstacles in order to become the American icon and hero that he is. How committed to you are your goals? I want you to think about this. Bruce Lee died 20 years ago. How many of you that are my age enjoyed Bruce Lee at that time, got very excited about what he was doing, wanted to get involved in martial arts, but you never did? And here it is 20 years later, and we still have not committed to our goals. Personal power, self-confidence, self-discipline, and of course, a fantastically wonderful fitness system. That's USA Karate. Pick up the phone, give us a call, take action on your dreams. Thank you so much for joining us today on this special edition of USA Karate.